shoved. On June 1st, President Trump threatened military action to quell unrest that has spread since the killing of George Floyd, a black man in police custody.
I am your president of law and order and an ally of all peaceful protesters.
As he spoke, a remarkable scene unfolded outside the White House. Police in riot gear fired gas cannons.